in order to be in a bluegrass band, everybody has to be a basic virtuoso of their instrument. You can't be a bad banjo player and be in a grass band, or be a bad mandolin player and be in a grass band. Like, it is crazy just how difficult this type of music is. It's f-ing insane, dude. I've been learning it for like 3 years at this point, and I'm barely scratching the surface of it.
Yeah.